Serena getting off the train at Grand Central.
I thought everything was good between us.
It was, before I found out you had sex with my boyfriend.
I didn't come back for you. Look, Blair's my best friend, and you're her boyfriend, and she loves you.
You really go out with some guy you don't know?
Well, you can't be worse than the guys I do know.
This just in, S&B committing a crime of fashion. Who doesn't love a five-finger discount? Especially if one of those fingers is the middle one.
Where are my clothes?
Everyone knows you can't choose your family, but you can choose your friends. And in a world ruled by bloodlines and bank accounts, it pays to have a pal.
Give it again.
As much as a BFF can make you go WTF, there's no denying we'd all be a little less rich without them. And Serena and Blair, they do besties better than anyone. No, that's not a tear in my eye. It's just allergies. Without you, I'm nothing. Gossip Girl.
Well, well. Looks like you came to play after all. You know which trundle bed is yours. Sleep tight. You've earned it.
Actually, I'm going home. But, thanks for inviting me. It was a blast.
What do you mean you're going home? Nobody ever leaves a sleepover.
Well, I guess there's firsts for everything. Oh, and I'm keeping the jacket. That's okay with you. Monday? Lunch on the steps?
Done and done.
Went something like that. Word is Jenny Humphrey killed at Blair Waldorf's sleepover. It was a debut the likes of which haven't been seen since Blair herself. If Blair's gotta watch her back, Serena needs to keep an eye on her heart. We hear it may have been stolen by Lonely Boy. Putting out an APB, Gossip Girl.
You still spying on him?
I'm not spying. I'm just keeping track of his whereabouts.
Well, so long as you're watching, he's winning. If you really want to make a man jealous, there's only one thing to do.
Rufus, I invited you here for many reasons, but knowledge of romance is not... That was, unexpected.
Give him 20 minutes.
Feel free to find me.
I found your pants.
Well, you're getting warmer, which is an achievement considering you're already hot.
Well, you better hope it doesn't get cold.
What is that supposed to mean?
Hey, what the hell? Hey, my phone is in my pants. And I'm stuck up here, man.
Serena, just don't say anything and let me explain. I'm trying to do the right thing, but it's killing me. Look, I know we both care about Blair, but maybe the best thing is for me to just tell her the truth. I'm not over you. And I thought I could fight it, but I can't. And if you don't stop me, I'm gonna kiss you.
Financial transactions, boring parents. Welcome to the Upper East Side. Did you get the AO? Nathaniel, I'm shocked. I thought you were strictly an herbal man.
This isn't mine.
Who does this Dan Humphrey think he is?
The leg wrap. It's interesting.
Sexy, right? And it increases stability.
Sure, yeah, I can see that.
The hair grab, does that really work?
Oh yeah, every time.
Okay, so... leg wrap to hair grab? Dude,
hold on a second. Do I have to keep my shirt open and billowing like that?
Well, it never hurts.
Nice.
I'm doomed. Well, everything's nothing
without you. Mom, it's time for you to come home. To see you smile, 'cause it's true, I am nothing without you. Thanks for the lift home.
You were amazing out there. I don't want this moment to ever end. Well, everything's nothing without you. I want you to know.
Did you sleep with her, huh? You son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill you. Can we talk about this without your hands around my neck?
Did you get what you wanted like you do with all those other girls?
Yes, Nathaniel. I took what Blair kept throwing at you and you kept throwing back.
Oh, so somehow you screwing Blair for sport is my fault?
It wasn't for sport. She needed someone and I was there.
Oh, so you cared about her?
Guys have broken up.
For how long? A week?
An hour? Look, I'm sorry, all right? I know how long you and I have been best friends, okay?
No, it's not okay, Chuck. From now on, you stay away from me.
Hey,
do you hear what I said? You stay the hell away from me, Chuck!
Show's over!
Stay. Don't let some stupid scandal make you run away like it did me. Like it does everyone in our world.
Everything's horrible. My whole life has fallen apart.
So rebuild it. You're a Waldorf, remember? People don't tell you who you are. You tell them. Stay and fight. I'll fight with you. I'm so embarrassed. I'm so... So what? Start over. It can be done. I should know. We'll get through this together.
You promise? Promise. Oh, happily ever after. That just thing for me. Because finally I know I deserve better after all.
Oh my God, that's my mother's
dream. I didn't know how to leave him wanting more.
Oh my God, Georgina.
I killed someone.